Sometimes I'm embarrassed to be friends with Becky, because one time while we were at a restaurant, she yelled at the waitress and told him to shove a maca up his urethra.